Hi lovely nursery friends, it's Mrs Remikie here and I've got my friend Sid with me today and we're going to practice the letter sound A. Now, what you've got to do is you've got to open your mouth and do the sound. A, A, A. You have a go. Well done. Right, now we're going to have a game, a fishing game, and we're going to fish for lots of things that begin with that letter sound A. Let's get started. Here we go. Come on, Sid. So, here he goes. Oh, he's got one. Let's see what it is. Now, do you know what it is? Ah, ah, ant. Well done, Sid. Fantastic. Did you get that right? Ant. That begins with the letter sound ah. Well done. Let's see, and let's get another one. Let's fish for another one. Oh, here we go. Ooh. Ah, ah, arrow. Did you get that right? Fantastic. Here we go again. Somebody looks very ah, ah, angry. Well done if you got that right. Here we go again. Ah, ah, alligator. Fantastic if you got that one right. Sid. What's Sid chosen now? Oh, ah, ah, antelope. Well done if you got that one. That was a hard one. Here we go again. Two more to go. Ah, ah, anchor. That was also a hard one. Well done if you got that one right. Last one. Here we go. I think you'll know what this one is. Ah, ah, apple. Well done, friends, if you got all those right. Remember the letter sound that we were doing today was the letter sound ah. Remember, keep practicing. Ah, open your mouths wide. Ah, bye. Bye, lovely nursery friends. See you again next week for another sound. Bye. Sorry, I forgot to say, I've got a challenge for you all. Can you go around your houses, homes, and find lots of things that begin with that letter sound, ah? Okay, see you soon, bye.